They disobeyed God, and it led to their expulsion from that lovely place. Then we can see the fight between the brothers, Cain and Abel. Throughout the Old Testament, we can see rivalries leading to warlike situations. To put an end to this, God sent His own Son, Jesus Christ, among us, who advocated peace to all. But where are we today? We have no shame in taking the lives of our own brothers and sisters. The world, envisaged by our Savior, is immersing in uncertainties. In the light of recent events, we, the Mangalore Madhukama Church Choir, would like to take a moment to remember the lost souls and carry the message of peace and heal the world with this song, written and composed by Michael Jackson.
For the living.